I'll pilot.
Alright, good to go.
Uni Dad's darkest secrets are hidden on a server at Mob Jaguar. Infiltrate the base, hack the server, and get me those files. I'm gonna turn these assholes inside out.
Up hostile presence.
Hey, coming up on Unidad's main operating base.
I'm seeing rail lines coming in and out, watchtowers, warehouses. Is that a heliport?
If Bowman's intel is up to snuff, the data center's somewhere underground. Let's go find the basement.
Dad bird approaching. Stay down. There might be some intel around here.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
We got tangos. Danger close.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
We've got enemy activity nearby. clear over here. Now. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
I'll tell you what I know. Just don't hurt me.
Guy gave us the location for a supply drop. Let's get to it. Data center may be down here. Let's see where this tunnel leads us. Enemy spotted.
Relax, we're still good.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Okay, we're still good.
Here's the terminal with access to the main system. I'm in. Pull security while I upload all these files to Bowman. There's a shit ton of data here. Data transferring. Maintain the perimeter.
I'm opening fire.
Unidades, comiencen el ataque.
with submachine guns. We're clear.
Heads up, hostile presence.
We're good. Bowman's got everything worth getting. Let's go. Target spotted. Hang on, I'll drive.
That data hack.
What have we got?
General Barrow's former aide is in jail. Turns out he knew a little too much about Unidad's dirty laundry, so Barrow locked him up. And you set him free. He might feel like sharing some secrets he has on his old boss.
That dog will hunt.
We also found information that assets we have placed within Unidad may be exposed. Somehow, some Santa Blanca mook found out who they are, and he's planning to name them to an Unidad captain named Iglesia. You have to silence this cartel informer.
We got a location on the target?
Negative, but we have a location on the Unidad captain. Find him, tail him to his meet with the Santa Blanca informer, then take out the informer.
Roger that. Let us know if you pull anything else from that data hack.
Target as La Unidad contact.
Wait.
Their ulti's escaping.
One of our agents within Unidad has been exposed. A cartel operative is set to meet with his Unidad contact to give up the agent's identity. We can't let that happen. Follow the Unidad officer to his meet and eliminate the operative.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
Deploying drone. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Sniper up in the tower.
Enemy marked. Tango on the roof. Tango on the roof. Sniper, top of the tower.
I got one Unidad soldier. Inside the bunker. Okay, we're cool.
Got a tango.
Hey, a soldier with a submachine gun.
Tell me where.
Near that fuel tank.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Confirming target as La Unidad contact. It's gonna lead us to the Santa Blanca informer. Let's keep us clean and by the numbers.
Liga, you have something good this time. That last chip was mierda. Yankee spies in La Unidad? How many? Listo. $10,000. No, I can't meet there. Meet me at the shack in the mountains. Bueno.
I wonder how many assets Bowman has out here.
Hell, if they're playing on our team, I'm not gonna complain when we gotta go save them.
True. We find the Unidad captain and kill the cartel informer he meets with.
Buckle up, people.
All right, I'm in.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger, opening fire. Shit, he knows he's taking fire.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty. We got a grunt all by his lonesome. At the checkpoint. Okay, we're still all right.
The drone is up.
Confirming target as La Unidad contact. It's gonna lead us to the Santa Blanca informer. Let's keep us clean and by the numbers.
Diga, you have something good this time. That last chip was mierda. Yankee spies in La Unidad? How many? Listo, listo. $10,000. No, I can't meet there. Meet me at the shack in the mountains. Bueno.
I wonder how many assets Bowman has out here.
Hell, if they're playing on our team, I'm not gonna complain when we gotta go save them.
True. You find the Unidad captain and kill the cartel informer he meets with.
Unidad chopper, stay low. Down! Get down! Chopper! Two grunts, right next to the fuel tank.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Hey, a new Unidad heavy machine gunner. Ready to fire.
Got another tango. I got eyes on the Santa Blanca informer. Let's take him out. Tango down, tango down. Cartel informer is dead. Our Nox and La Unidad are safe.
The captain's getting away.
Tango on the balcony.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
I'm taking the bike. Got a target carrying submachine guns. I see a second target.
I'm getting a position. Let me get into position. Turn it down. They're gonna see you. Got the target.
I got a third.
He's down. Relax. We're still good.
I got eyes on the sniper.
They're on alert.
We're good. We all in one piece? I might use this rifle I found.
mucho de esas mujeres de peor. Esa chula es una rampla.
I got it. I'll fly.
General Barro's former aide is being held in an UNIDAD stockade. Break him out and find out what he can tell us about Barro's current location.
Gonna look around here for some intel. We got bad guys.
Sniper up in the tower. Sniper, top of the tower.
I got a grunt with a submachine gun.
I don't see him.
There, at the checkpoint.
Only dead chopper, stay low.
Sniper up in the tower.
Okay, we're cool. Eyes on an Unidad grunt, next to the prison building.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Copter, get down.
Sniper up in the tower.
Hey, a soldier with a submachine gun. Near the parking area. Target.
Deploying drone.
We got some light panels here.
Sniper, top of the tower. I got another. That's five.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Enemy spotted. I got eyes on a generator. I got eyes on an HVT. Target spotted. Sniper up in the tower. Marking an enemy.
I got a grunt with a submachine gun. By that mortar.
Esos se merecían lo que les hicimos. Nos merecemos la libertad. Quítenos las cadenas. Se lo pido de hombre a hombre.
This should be our guy. Let's see what he knows.
Disparos en el área. Disparos en el área. Repórtense inmediatamente todas las unidades. Es una orden.
¿Qué carajo, pues? What the fuck is going on here? Justo lo que buscaba para acabar con ese carajo. Who the fuck are you?
We're your best chance of stopping these motherfuckers. I'm looking for General Barrow.
Mierda. I used to be on that pendejo staff. He came to my birthday party once, but he's a cocksucker.
Where do we find him?
No sé. I don't know where he is. But he has a daughter, the only family that viejo has left. She's a government paper pusher in some speck of a village in Flor De Oro. What the hell name does she use? Ah, Erendira. Erendira Buendía. You can use her...
I'm opening fire on these shitheads. Got some hostile activity.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Yo, eyes on the grunt. Over there, in the bunker.
Sniper up in the tower.
Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out. I got one Unidad sold near the prison building.
Got a tango.
Yo, eyes on the grunt.
That sniper, fucking top of the tower. Building. Sniper up in the tower.
Hey, a soldier with a submachine
gun.
We're good. By the prison building.
Yo, grunt with a sub over by the parking area.
Here's target number 5.
That tango might spot you. We rattled somebody's cage.
This should be our guy. Let's see what he knows.
Se escuchó un arma de fuego. Estén alertas por posibles hostilidades en la zona. Fuerzas enemigas en posición para mandar ataque. Fuego a voluntad. A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Who the fuck are you?
We're your best chance of stopping these motherfuckers. I'm looking for General Barro.
Mierda. I used to be on that pendejo staff. He came to my birthday party once, but he's a cocksucker now.
Where do we find him?
No sé. I don't know where he is. But he has a daughter, the only family that viejo has left. She's a government paper pusher in some speck of a village in Flor De Oro. What the hell name does she use? Ah, Erendira. Erendira Buendía. You can use her to get to General Barro.
Gracias. Good luck. Bowman, that former Unidad captain told us that General Barro has a daughter who goes by the name of Erendira Buendía. She's living in a village in Flor de Oro, working as a civil servant.
I've got the activity working on it now. Get a hold of the daughter. We can use her to urge General Barro to meet with us.
She's a civilian, Bowman.
We've got her cell phone. I'm sending you the data now. You'll be able to track her yourselves. Go get her, then get her father, the general.
Solid copy.
Fucking sniper's got a zeroed. Grenade, move, move, move!
Fucking hell!
Get down! That thing's gonna explode.
I'm not sure Bowman understands who we are. Asking us to use an innocent woman as leverage.
She's one of those handlers who thinks we just do wet work.
To be clear, we are not harming this woman unless she tries to kill one of us.
Roger that. Grenade, get to cover!
Salgan del servicio.